New overnight, also happening in the Bronx, a separate shooting leaves one man dead and sends another person to the hospital. Police say this all played out around midnight inside a bodega on White Plains Road, steps from the 241st Street station on the 2 line. A 24-year-old was pronounced dead at Jacoby Hospital. A second person was treated for a gunshot wound to the leg. Investigators say there were two suspects involved here. Both of those suspects are still on the loose.